It's great. Normally I'm the kind of person who likes to kind of really jab in as I'm drawing, and as a result I don't get half as much control as I get with this. And I produce like some of the best stuff that I've ever drawn, simply because I have that level of control. I would definitely recommend this to like anybody who's like had trouble with regular drawing tablets and like wants to try something a little different.